According to Minsky, the critical component that was missing in 1964 and remains AWOL in 2004 is a government commitment to full employment. Only a targeted jobs program paying decent wages will successfully fight poverty among the non-aged in a politically acceptable manner.